Hi guys, in this video I am going to show you how to refund to a customer who already paid or taking your services and paid money through PayPal. For this we need to first open our PayPal account with our username and password. After that this page will open. All summary are here about your transaction details. Just go to activity. And in activity tab you can see all the transactions which are completed. Like I got this payment in 5th November $5 and I received $4.39. If you want to refund to this customer, just click on this refund button and it will start the process automatically. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel, like this video. Thank you and take care.